This morning, fire crews were busy putting out a fire at a Catoosa home early this morning. It happened in the 1900 block of North Frisco. A Catoosa police officer tells us the fire started on the back porch and two people were inside at the time. No one was hurt, and it's not clear how much damage that fire caused.